Makerere University's iconic main building was in September 2022 gutted by fire, leading to its demolition. As the country's oldest university organizes to commemorate its centennial anniversary, they decided to embark on the reconstruction of the iconic ivory tower. This project was launched today by the Minister of Education, Janet Museveni, who laid the foundation stone. While launching the project, Mrs. Museveni urged the university administration to not only restore the demolished building, but also restore the university's deteriorating academic glory.
Makerere is known as the Harvard of Africa. And my prayer has been that Makerere will stand for the truth, because I know that Harvard was founded on the Christian principles. And I knew that Makerere was not fortunate to be founded on those principles. It was a government institution right from the beginning. It is a government institution today. But my hope is that this will not just be a physical reconstruction, but a spiritual one.
She applauded all those that have supported the university in organizing its centenary celebrations. These included, among others, Vision Group, led by Don Wanyama, the CEO.
Thank you again for the work that you do. I pledge my support and that of the Minister of Education and Sports. Please know that I pray for you daily. All these things you are talking about, they come about by my prayer. You think I'm negotiating, you think I'm talking to finance, you think I'm... What I do most is speak on my knees to the one I know will provide all our needs. And he does. He's doing it slowly but surely.
Professor Rona Magara revealed that the reconstruction will cost 21 billion shillings and will begin with the demolition of all the structures except the main hall.
Down slowly. Once they get that, then they'll be able to come down much faster. The reconstruction will begin soon after that, hopefully by the first week of June. And we will have the whole external structure ready by the time we celebrate our final events, which will be on the 8th of October, 2022. The external will be completed. The internal, which is a bit more detailed, will take a bit more time. So that is what is happening currently. The money that is needed to put up the structure is 21 billion. And government has already provided all that money, so it's available.
Also, the minister commissioned three newly constructed buildings, including the Central Teaching Facility 1 and 2, as well as the School of Dentistry. Education Minister Janet Museveni also laid a foundation stone on another building at the School of Law, where a courtroom was established to enable law students conduct practical classes.
The East African Medical and Dental Practitioners Council had almost closed it. They were going to close it. But due to the intervention of many people, the council, the minister, the parliament, we got all the resources that were necessary to now put up the biggest dental hospital in East Africa. Can you see? From almost being condemned to being the biggest, with all the best, all the equipment they need is there, and all the money has been provided by government.